What's going on, everybody? It's Night Owl Chris, your boy. I'm back. So today, I'm gonna be doing a nice little video of the Veloster drive point of view with the windows down, of course. And just for all the haters out there that were crying about my legs being small, you know,
I got you, dude.
I wore the shorts today on purpose.
And my automatic manual.
So anyways, we're gonna drive to work. Gotta be there for 3. It's 1:56 now. Got some McDonald's. Now I'm ready to go. I'm probably gonna do a video on the way back home if there's still battery on this when it's nighttime, because the way I drive through on my way home, there's a lot of Christmas lights and decorations set up and stuff, and it looks really cool. I'm gonna try to keep the talking to a minimum and the humming because I got an AirPod in. Hopefully that you can't hear that. So yeah. Anyways, here we go. Let's go to work. And just so everybody knows, yes, I do know how to drive a manual. The only reason I don't have a manual is because when I bought this car, it was all they had. And it's my first car, so I'm like, you know, I don't want to have to deal with all that bullshit for my first car. So, yeah. Forester, though, I'm not gonna lie to you. Are they actually turning, or are they gonna fucking plow right into me? But yeah, I kind of want to have the best of the both worlds with cars. Now that I have this thing, it's all tuned and full bolt on. It's like a, you know, a nice little sports car. But I also want to get like a summer car for like mud or like an off-road winter car. So, you know, I was thinking about getting a lifted Forester. You know, I'm going to lift it and put like a, you know, wheel spacers on it and all that, you know, nice BF Goodrich grabbers or something crazy like that. So, yeah. I'm looking at a couple of them now. To be honest with you, I really want to get a boosted XT square body model. But the only problem with that is they're very far and few between, especially around here. And, you know, probably going to be pretty tough to find one. I did find one a little ways away, but the only problem is that they want fucking $8,000 for it. I'm like, yo, I mean, it's a good price for that, but, funny how many comments I got for people dissing it being an automatic. It's like, that's really good sportsmanship. You know, you're a real car guy if you have a problem with automatics, considering some of the fastest cars in the world are automatic or try to be automatic with dog box transmissions, because they shift faster than any fucking human in the world can shift. And I don't have to let off the gas at all. I would love to race a Veloster with the exact same modifications and tune that I have on mine, and that's a manual, because I know I would still win because I'm automatic. I just think it's funny. I think people are gonna go in the comments and go, bro, you don't know what you're talking about, you're a fucking idiot.
I mean, that's what you think. That makes you feel good, then power to you.
Power to you, girl.
always in such a rush to drive. Like, on the way to McDonald's, some guy flew past me on a double yellow because he's like, I wasn't going fast enough. And you know what happened? You know what happened? You guys really want to know what happened? He met me at the fucking red light that I met him at the same time, and he went past me. What a buffoon. The other day when it was snowing, I don't even have all season tires on this. These are summer performance. These are like the Federal 2955s or whatever, dude. Or 595s, actually. And they're literally like just fucking sports tires. And I was like all over the road. I had no traction. And I had this fucking guy go past me on the way to work in a big lifted truck. He flew past me. And next thing I know, the fucking guy, we had a turn, it was like a sharp turn, and he loses control, fucking spun out. And I did a honk to him, I went past him, and I'm like, dude, I don't care how big your truck is, you can't stop. It's worse for you, dude, you can go through it easier, but you still can't stop. You know, all that weight, dude, I don't know, I'm rambling. I'm gonna stop talking because I like to enjoy my videos without listening to myself. I listen to myself every day. this version for like, I don't know, maybe what, like a year. And the microphone does not work on it anymore. I looked it up and it has the same problem. Had to get it repaired. I'm not getting it repaired. And the Bluetooth sucks on them too. Like it just connected just now like fucking three times. Garbage. Don't buy AirPods. If you're gonna buy fucking little headphones, dude, go get like Sony's or something. Something good, dude. Because it's like, the fuck. It's unbelievable. You guys don't see me doing this, but this is not a real phone. Ahem. like that.
Wide turn for a little car. Cover 3G. Thanks, Verizon. Yeah, 1X LTE. You guys did a good job.
Not gonna lie. Is that your loud car? Is that my car? Must be my car.
Thank you.
my best to kind of like pan the camera in the direction and or angle of landmarks and or interesting things that I see upon driving to work, because there's a lot of cool things in this area. It's pretty much in the middle of nowhere, but you know, it's still pretty cool. See why in a second. You'll see why in a second. That's why. That's why. FedEx Ground. Because I work at FedEx. Is this guy gonna go? Day or night it is. I work overnight as well. This fucking place is always packed, you know, no matter what.
I didn't even say anything. What the hell was that? You guys saw that?
That guy's cool. He likes me. He got a sweet car. See? Okay, there's a car right there right now. Motorcycle only parking. These are literally the struggles I have to go through every fucking day. I'll drive around here for like 5 minutes trying to find a spot to park because it's always like this. It's literally full. Like you have to make your own. That guy's gonna back out. I'm not backing up though, so it's fucking someone else's spot. Up close and personal, baby. Now it's back in. Fucking watch all back in. Right into his car. Bam! Crash. Right into it. I'm gonna drive into it. So, that's the video, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed. Tried to make it a little bit more subtle this time, just driving and not so much talking. If you
you guys like this kind of video, let me know. Hopefully it's not raining today. It's supposed to be raining. But if it's not, I'll try to make a video on the way home. It's totally different at night. I gotta use these fucking the light bars because it gets so dark and my headlights are garbage too. But yeah, so I'll fucking attempt to. And if not, there's always every other day that I work. And yeah, hopefully the wind noise wasn't too bad. Even if it is, I'm still up in this video. I don't give a fuck. I didn't go through an hour drive of recording for no reason. Tell you that. So, I'm trying to think if there's anything else I want to add in this video. Expect a couple more music video uploads, or song uploads, should I say. I've got a couple beats in the production right now that I'm going to upload tomorrow. Oh, today, actually. Probably tonight. So get uploaded first, probably. And then I'm going to upload those. It's a Zangang beat and like a Slime Pseudo kind of beat. So check out my beats. They're trash, but you'll love them. And, yeah. I'm going to stop this recording. Rip some ass, because that McDonald's is hitting me now, and then I'm going to go into FedEx. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed, and, talk to you later.